fellow travelers. Picking up where we left off in the previous episode, today we start our trip in famous Jackson, Wyoming, the heart of the Old West. Most of the town's pioneer traditions are still being upheld. You'll find vintage bars and shops fit for cowboys, and also live events, like the Stagecoach Robbery Shootout reenactment held at this square. These iconic arches were built long ago from antler shed by the elk herds that winter here. We'll pass the National Elk Refuge on our way out of Jackson. Practically everything you see here has historic value. Some major Hollywood Western movies starring Clint Eastwood were filmed here. Most well known perhaps is the Million Dollar Cowboy Bar, formerly the Silver Dollar Cowboy Bar, which goes back to the day when people paid with silver dollars and the bar top was covered in them. From here, we'll leave Jackson heading north, making our way through Moose Junction to enter Teton National Park.
Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this drive.
Thank you.
There's still a few miles left till we reach the park. As you look around, here's some interesting facts you might want to know about the region. For thousands of years, Jackson Hole has been sacred land to the Shoshone and Bannock native tribes. In the early frontier days, its first European settlers were French trappers, who left their enduring marks in the names of the local rivers and mountains. If you don't already know the story of the Grand Tetons, that's worth looking up. After them came the frontiersmen like Fremont, Sublette, and Cody. By the late 1800s, ranchers had started settling along the Snake River. Vast amounts of real estate in the valley was bought up by oil tycoon J.D. Rockefeller, then later ceded to the government as parkland. Teton National Park was founded in the 1920s, so that land would be kept open for all Americans. We're close now to a famous landmark, the Chapel of the Transfiguration, which was built for the early settlers and later used by park workers. It became a major attraction when Teton Park was created, a real must-see destination for park visitors. Thank you.
Thank you.